Another voice in me said, don't quit. Save a tiny little ember, a spark, and never give them that spark. Because as long as you have that spark, you can start the greatest fire.
I will not quit.